Nicole, I'm really proud of you, and watching you grow from third grade on in basketball has been awesome. It's been a fun ride, and you've accomplished so much. You're a great leader, and I'm so excited that you got accepted to Madison, and we're looking forward to the next 4 years and to the next journey you're going to be on. We love you. I love you.
Hey, Nicole. Just wanted to say it has really been a pleasure watching you over the last 7-8 years playing basketball. I'm going to certainly miss it. You might not think that with all the harping and barking that I did, but in the long run, it was really a good time. We're going to really miss it. Good luck at Madison, and remember this, live by the golden rule.
Hi, Callie. You've always been an athletic child, very smart, very kind person, and I'm so glad you stuck with basketball. You've really developed your talents, and it's been really fun watching you, and I can't wait to see what else your future holds.
Yo, Callie, what's up? You're the bomb. On a more serious side, I'm very proud of you, how you persevered through all your years of basketball, how you developed. You become a good player, and I'm very pleased with the season you're having this year, but more so I'm pleased on the person you are. You're a very kind, giving person, and you've worked very hard, and I wish you nothing but the best in the future, and I know you'll be successful in whatever you do, and I love you.
Hannah, it's hard to believe we're at this point already, and for someone who's not usually at a loss for words, I'm kind of at a loss for words. But I'm incredibly proud of you, and it's been a joy and pleasure to watch you play over these years. And we all look forward to watching you as you head off into the next phase of your life. And so I just wish you the best, and we'll always be standing behind you. Love ya.
Hannah, I've enjoyed watching you these past, since fourth grade. You and Kaylee and Nicole and Ellie and Liz and Callie. It's been a pleasure watching you over the last few years, and I really have enjoyed it. I'm not sure what I'm going to do when you go off to college, but I guess I'll watch you a little bit there too. May God bless you.
Hey, congratulations, Kaylee. So proud of you this year as a captain in both soccer and basketball. You were a great leader. You were a role model for all the kids out there. And it was fun to watch you and the rest of your teammates after 4 great years coaching you and traveling basketball. I'm going to miss that, but I love you.
Congratulations on your senior night. We're just so proud of you, and I want to let you know I just have had so much fun watching you play basketball and soccer over these years. And just seeing all your hard work and dedication, time you put into it, it's just been really impressive and very admirable. We're just excited for the next step in your journey in life, and we'll be supporting you the whole way through. Good job. Love you.
Something bumping, thumb thumping on the wheel ride. The So get a grip, take a sip of that Fiorite. Trucks jacked up, flat bills flip back. Yeah, you can find us where the party's at. This is how we roll. Guns, we love who we love and we wanna have fun. Yeah, we cuss on them Mondays and pray on them Sundays, pass it around and we dream about one day, 'cause this is how we roll.